Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is 9th Legion. Let's play some more Tomb Raider 2014. So, we did manage to go around and pick up a whole bunch of salvage and another skill point by backtracking a bit and going through some areas we'd been to before. This is the last chance we get to do that. So, what do we want to put this... This is essentially going to be our last skill point. There's two options here. Cartography, which I think isn't something we want now. It's probably something you want earlier. Yeah, all tomb entrances and map locations are revealed. That would actually be kind of handy right now if I was going to go back through all the other locations, but we're not going to do that. So I think we just want to pick up a rifle expert, actually. Unload your rifle at close range to brutally finish enemies and earn bonus rewards. Fine. Sounds good to me. Finish stunned enemies with a rifle and earn experience. Sure thing. Done. Done and dusted. Undefined? What the hell? What does that say? No, okay. That was the game just not loading in properly. Okay, that's our last skill point spent. And we have almost 1,000 salvage. We actually managed to pick up quite a lot there. So we definitely want to upgrade our bow a little bit. Got nothing on the ice axe, or the climbing axe. Got a couple on the pistol. Nothing on the rifle, nothing on the shotgun. Okay. So what can we get? Stabilizing weight increases damage. Yes, definitely want that. Extra damage? Very nice, thank you. Now, we can't afford penetrating arrows, but that's okay, because it's not... That's very situational, being able to hit multiple targets in a straight line. So, that's okay. And that's the only remaining one on there we don't want. Although we could have, but we're not going to take it. So what's left on our magnum pistol? Polished barrel, increasing damage. Sure, we'll take that. And we can't afford burst fire mode, but that's okay, because I don't want the burst fire mode, because I never use it. That's not what I use my pistol for. Okay, we're pretty tooled up. We're looking pretty good. Let's get our silencers on, just in case there's a chance to be all stealthy and shit. And yeah, let's open up the door, which is looking slightly windy. Look at that. You can see the fucker moving. Okay. Storm Queen's presence is clearly on the other side of this. Cool. The Chasm Ziggurat. Okay, that's a pretty cool name for something. Chasm Ziggurat. Okay, let's go across this large exposed bridge where nothing bad will happen to us. I think every bridge we've seen in the game so far has been destroyed. Is this the first bridge we actually get to go across and nothing bad happens? Oh shit! Mephias is right there.
Why are you doing this, Mephias?
Do you think that you're the hero, Lara?
Yeah.
Everything I've done, I did to survive. How many lives have you taken to do the same? There are no heroes here. Only survivors.
Himiko's dangerous, Mephias. She's angry, she's vengeful, and she has real power!
A mere mortal for a queen! A good trade for our freedom, I'd say!
Okay, well, the bridge remained intact, but apparently I can't jump across 1 foot of fire.
There must be another way.
I could totally make that jump. Have you seen how far I can jump? This character's got jumping for days. Ooh, what was that? Oh wow, there's like actual lava down there. What the fuck? Okay. Where do I need to put this arrow into? Up there. Yeah, I guess I don't want to go down towards the lava. That does seem like a bad idea. Okay, and jump. Okay, and to the right. Thank you for moving the camera, because I was wondering where the hell I was meant to be going. Hey, cool, we're up. I don't want to go that way. Where am I going? Maybe I am going that way. Oh, shit. Going up here, okay. Really don't like being on the side of a mountain when there's a vengeful storm goddess out there. Doesn't really make me feel safe, you know? Uh-huh. Okay, I'm guessing I've got to do something with that to break it into that. Get through that doorway with the giant pendulum swinging bell. These people really like their bells on long ropes, didn't they? Okay. Ah, okay. Yeah, I'm not thinking clearly. I need to be on the other side to pull it this direction. Tug! And then the wind catches it, and... Ha! Stupid storm queen! Oh, okay. The whole... Right, yeah, she's bringing down her own building now. Climb, 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 climb. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, Nelly! Okay. I need to put an arrow into something. Ooh, up there. Can't stop me, I'm motherfucking Lara Croft. Whoa! Oh no, 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 you might actually be able to stop me entirely. Shit. Move, move. Oh no, hang on, that's not looking. Where am I going? Not that way, apparently. Oh, I can just walk up it. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Oh, fuck me! I didn't think that was going to start moving.
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
They literally can't. They can't get off the island until we've dealt with the Storm Queen. Were those Solari or were those... Storm Guard? I can't remember. Well, I can't remember. It's not that I can't remember. I don't know which one they were. I couldn't tell. Either way, prepare for close encounters. Get the shotgun ready. Oh, crap. Okay, fine. You want to be like that? We can play like that game. You've got to have quick reactions in this. It really does like... Oh, God, that's actually really hard to see what you're trying to do. No, I guess I have to go the other way. I've got to climb up this whole thing. Shit. The game really does like to put quick time events on you with very little warning. Which I can kind of understand, but still. Okay, thunder and lightning. Very, very frightening. I get it. You're kind of making life easier for me here, because you've just opened up a path. I can use that. No, 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 not that. That's a shotgun. That's not going to help me. I feel like I'm going to drop down, actually, maybe. Shit, I can't see where I'm going. Oh, that's a grabbable thing here. Yep, there we go. Nope, okay, that was just me being dumb. Not meant to do that. Where do I go from there? I couldn't see where the next path was. Okay, back to here. Thunder and lightning, cool. Okay, so that's given us... What has that given us? First off, stop using that. So is that bit's climbable, and that bit's climbable. Also, that bit is climbable, although we couldn't tell. Can I put an arrow into that? No. I don't know why that's glowing. That shouldn't be glowing. So I put an arrow into that, and then I... Oh, maybe I've got to go up that way. Okay, that makes sense. Maybe? Let's find out. What's the worst that could happen? We die again. Don't mind me. Okay, we're on. And then we jump. And I catch myself, because I'm awesome. Where the hell am I going from here? No, that is a climbable... Okay, I've got to drop. Shit, okay. Oh, God, that must have hurt. That's a good way to dislocate your own shoulder. And now I can jump? No. Okay, I don't know why that drop killed me, but apparently it did. That was not the direction I was meant to go. Where am I meant to go? Sometimes the game's really helpful with the camera showing you the direction you're meant to be heading, and sometimes I'm just an idiot. It looks like there's a tunnel up there. That's what I'm trying to get into. Oh, wait, I meant to climb up into it. I was actually below it, and I didn't even realise. Right. Don't mind me, I'm just an idiot. Okay, third time is the charm. Now I see where we're trying to go. Sometimes, you know, sometimes life's like that. You've got to die so you can figure out what the fuck you're doing. Ah, God, that... Seriously, I've dislocated my shoulder before, and that just looks so painful. No, up. Yeah, it looks like she keeps trying to jump off because I'm not angling it right. But this is where I'm going to go. Cool. We're inside. And there's a campfire. The Ziggurat Vestibule. Okay, let's save our progress. Do what I need. I haven't had to shoot anyone. So, that probably means I'm going to be shooting people coming up. Okay. Let's get ready to rumble. This totally looks really safe. Oh god. Okay, no, it's fine. Let's go round to the side, shall we? This is a pretty epic mountain climb we've got going on here. Go on, up you go. Oh, fuck me. Oh god. Nope. Okay, I thought I might have to dodge that, but apparently I don't. Yeah. Okay, that was cool. I liked that. That was really good. Come on, up you go. Holy crap, are we at the top? Yes, we are.
Oh, great queen! Through the trials, I have brought you the vassal. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn! Pour forth and awaken!
Okay, let's go. Oh god, yeah, okay. Screw you. Ow, stop shooting me, you son of a bitch. Okay, yeah, also stop throwing explosives at me. That's not kosher. Oh, I can't climb up there? God damn it. Thank you. Luckily, Lara Croft has got very good at killing fools. Ammo, please. Ah, shit, I can't actually get closer. Oh, Storm God are here. Oh, I'm about to die to Stormguard. Okay, no I'm not. That was lucky. Shit. Did all the bodies go away? Damn it, I needed those for ammunition. Okay. Where am I trying to go? Oh, I see. That's cleared the barding up here now. I can jump up this way now. So we've got Solari and Stormguard, like, all over the place. Whoa, okay. Oh man, that guy got absolutely wrecked.
You won't stop me, you
Lara Croft is going full badass here. Holy shit, that was awesome. Okay, I don't think I've actually done rifle kills before. They're pretty badass. Rifle kills are pretty badass. Unfortunately, I died, so that's not so good. But you gotta love the rifle the rifle kills there. Goodbye, friend. Ah, damn, those bodies have gone. Well, I needed that ammunition, but apparently not that much. That's just good fun. Although, now I need to get back into cover. Damn it, those guys coming up behind me. I've got to stop pushing forward. I'm just getting too excited about getting those kills. How are we doing on ammo? Not great. That's also the problem. I ran out of ammo at the end there. Couldn't switch weapons fast enough. Okay. Hey, you remember that whole thing about not having much ammo? Do you notice how I'm missing and wasting all my ammo? Bye. There we go. Okay. Oh, fuck. Well, I don't know where that went. Goodbye. Ow. Okay. Yeah, let's get some range on these guys. Have I got incendiary rounds on this thing? Goodbye. Apparently, I got incendiary rounds on this thing at some point. Okay, I need like bullets and ammunition and all that stuff. Okay, let's take a bit of stuff. Have I got like... Oh, I do have incendiary rounds on the shotgun. Holy fuck, that's awesome. When did I get those? Okay, it doesn't sound like the Solaria having a fun time up there. I'm okay with that. Shit, I can't get around that way. Where am I gonna go? Oh, here we go. Something exciting is going to happen, I imagine.
No, Matthias! Stop! Don't hurt
her! Whoa! Okay, we just lost a big chunk of the mountain there. And a bunch of storm guard. Okay. Sun Corrine giving no fucks about her own guards here. I see a pillar that looks like I'm meant to jump onto it. Fuck it. Come on, we've made it this far. Up you go. Oh, it's the big guy. Hey, I've got incendiary shotgun rounds. This should be fun. Yeah, he's pretty much bulletproof, I think. Okay, I feel like we need to wait for weak points or something, maybe? Come on. Actually, his back's unarmored. We can work on that. His front, however, is quite armored. Hey, buddy. Oh, that wasn't enough to kill him. Okay. I would have been okay if it was. Shit, fuck you. So, can you guys... Oh god, please die. Jesus. I'm guessing incendiary rounds do actually less damage, maybe? Let's try non-incendiary rounds, shall we? Oh god, no, you're just super fucking armored. Oh god, please die. Ow! Oh wow, that was a big hit. Come on, buddy. Oh god, he's still up. Pretty cool. Oh god, no, he's got me. I was doing a really cool animation there. You shouldn't have been able to do that. Come on, you and me. Got very little ammo left here. Oh yes, he's got no armor on his head. Can I just shoot him in the head until he's down? Yeah, I can. Oh, okay, we're just beating him to death with an axe. Okay. Risky. Oh. That looks like some arterial blood flow there. Cool. Man, that guy was big. Okay. Cool. No, give me all the ammunition. I don't care. I'm so low on everything. Don't know why the ancient samurai have bullets on them, but I'm gonna just be happy about it, that's all. Oh, apparently I can upgrade a weapon again. I don't think we really need that right now. Reload all guns. Nephias, you fuck, I'm coming for you. There goes another bridge.
No!
That was my bow, you son of a bitch. Oh, shit, I missed. That was bad. Oh, killed me with my own axe. Son of a bitch. Okay, let's try that again. At least this game is quite forgiving with regards to, you know, you being shit at it. Defending with the equipped on event. Get off, son of a bitch. Yeah. Shoot him again! Don't stop shooting him. Keep shooting him until the magazine's empty. Just continue firing. Yeah, that's it. Goodbye, Mephias. Long, sharp death scream. Lovely.
Promise. Let's get you home. Where's Lara? She's got Sam. She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
There we go, that's it. That's the end of Tomb Raider, at least the first in this series of Tomb Raider games. There is now a sequel to this game that's came out, Tomb Raider Rise of the Tomb Raider or something like that. I can't actually remember the proper name of it. Damn, I probably should look that up, but there we go. I'm just terrible at my job. So we're going to be playing that one next. That's going to be the next series. I'm probably going to take a little time off between playing those two games. But I am quite looking forward to jumping into the next Tomb Raider game. So I hope you guys enjoyed all that. I hope that was fun for you guys. I really think this is one of the best Tomb Raider games they've ever actually made. I like the story, I like the plot, I like all the action, and yeah, that finale up at the top there was pretty damn cool. I mean, we stabbed an immortal goddess with a flaming torch right in the chest. That's pretty badass. You don't get to do that in every game. Anyway, there we go. That was Tomb Raider 2013. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, do feel free to leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe, you know, down below. Obviously, we'll be going into Tomb Raider, the next one, in a couple of weeks. You know, I'll probably take a week off just to clear my head a bit and, you know, take a break from playing these action games. They do get quite stressful for me. I'm just not that good at them. As you could probably tell by me failing some of the quick time events there. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later for the next one of these. Bye!